Good morning from my hot tub. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. I sometimes start my day by sitting in the hot tub and warming up, especially as it's getting colder. But I was thinking this morning about the topic of falling off the wagon. I've done other videos in the past about how I kind of like it when my clients fail on their eating, because many failures are a really important step to success. You know, like they teach you how bad it feels when you go back to your old habits and eat some foods that you used to love. And once you've kind of detoxed from those foods, snacking on them, sampling them, it doesn't feel good. And that's a good lesson. So I follow a lot of people in the nutrition and health space. You know, for example, I follow this one gal who's like super strict keto gal. She was posting on her Instagram about how she had a weird binge week. And she had some decent sound bites around, you know, how those things happen and you fall off the wagon and it's okay as long as you kind of acknowledge it and realize that you don't feel that good and you know, get back on the wagon. And so, you know, it was a positive rant. But what if there was no wagon to fall off of? The effortless relationship of food that I always talk about. Would it really, what I'm really talking about when I say that is metabolic flexibility. Your body knows how to use all the different fuel sources that can come at it in a given day. When you're metabolically flexible, your body knows how to use glucose, fatty acids, amino acids, ketones. It knows how to use all the fuel sources that it could possibly encounter in a day. So you can eat anything. You can have a carb binge. You can have a fat binge. You could have a protein binge if that was even possible. Your body learns how to deal with all the fuel sources. This is an incredible biochemical lesson for your body to learn. Can you imagine how that would liberate you from feeling like you've made bad food choices? Your body can handle it. Don't worry. You're metabolically flexible. It's a moment in time. One bad meal is one bad meal. One bad day is one bad day. One bad week is one bad week. Like, we are able to bounce back metabolically. This is what I'm selling people. We take the morality away from our food choices. Well, just imagine living a life where you don't ever feel bad about a food choice you've made, because first of all, you're in control. You're entering into food decisions as an informed participant, and your body can handle it.